sucking now, sucking now. Ah, sucking now, sucking now. Ah, sucking now. Am I crooked now? I never left the crock pot, bitch. I'm cooking now. Old school feds, wheel rims got me looking down. Country boy making noise, world looking now.
Shout out to Longhorn Hip Hop. Don't see me on the table phone. I might need to put that down because it might be at college. College got that view. They were number one juice, I promise. Going down.
You probably see me in the street, but nigga, you don't know me. Big Sant, bitch, motherfucking OG. From the sip, get a grip, wanna visit.
I was in the same class or grade as Chris older brother. And one day, for no reason, I went over there. And I didn't know Chris was his little brother, because Chris been 6'2 since he was 12. And he gave me a tape, and that shit was awesome. And like, I was like, you know, it wasn't like, we've been rapping so long that it wasn't a whole lot of people rapping in our city. Like, it was like maybe 15 total. And so, you know, like, everybody was in crews and, you know, just, I saw KRIT as like a valuable asset. Like, yo, who the fuck with the young nigga? You got it. And, you know, and ever since then, we just been rapping together.
Picks up, bitch, and I'm a mob type figure. Coming down on you hoes and you pussy ass nigga. Forever international, sipping sake.
Growing up in Mississippi, what music do y'all listen to?
Oh man, either you just listen to the radio, or you gravitate east or west. And when I say you went west, I mean like you was probably a No Limit kid, a Texas kid, you know, like, are you with, you know what I'm saying, listen to real West Coast hip hop? Are you listening to Atlanta, you know, on, you know what I'm saying, toward East Coast, you know what I'm saying, bass music from Florida, you know what I'm saying? So you like, either went one of two directions. So, you know, are you listening to the radio? You got a little bit of everything.
Right.
But that's basically what happened. Mississippi didn't have a definitive sound except blues. Like, I went from being a young blues boy.
So you were raised on the blues?
Yeah, no, so my mom was singing blues, and like blues and gospel is everything we were raised on. Like, you know, music.
Three blues artists.
In real life, Robert Johnson.
Robert Johnson.
I like my mama, she cool. Not for real, no, sorry, no, she's a pretty big deal to somebody.
So if we were gonna go look for her music, what does she have, like a stage name?
Yeah, Google her, I guess. Patrice Moncell. Moncell. Just Google her, you know what I'm saying? It'll show up.
So you got music in your blood.
Word.
You see, yeah, my voice, though. Give us a time to get right, man. Super live, brother. We got to come back out here, do some new records, man. Austin always show love, even since our first Southwest down here.
You know, a lot of the world's most famous hip-hop groups came from Def Jam. You know, the BC Boys, Run DMC, all of them. So who are some of your favorite original Def Jam artists?
Wow, man. We can definitely go to, you talking about Melvin Red. You know, we're also talking about LL, no doubt. Cause he understood how to make records for the ladies, records for the hardcore hip hop heads, and then records just for the everyday dude out here making it happen. You know what I'm saying? And we just, you know, I'm definitely glad to be a part of such a roster. And you got other Southern artists out there as well. You know, you got your Jeezy's, you got that Rick Ross's, you know what I'm saying, that's doing their thing, man. Just for me to be a part of this movement, man, and making it happen here.
Man,
my grandma used to say, boy, you got gumption.
First off, I'm the country of the country is Mississippi, bitch. What you know about this country shit? Hold on, prolong. I'm knowing what you're thinking.
Now we're in Houston, Texas, and we have our own little set of slang that we use in Houston around town. So I was wondering, when I visit Mississippi, what's some slang that I need to know?
Oh man, I mean, I know how to put people on the gumption. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people thought that was just a made-up word until they started watching Boardwalk Empire and shit and seeing people mention that, but that was definitely one growing up with, man. gumption was one of those things where my grandmother would say either I was doing something really wrong or I had a lot of drive. Like, boy, you got a lot of gumption, you got a lot of nerve. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So that's definitely one, you know, slang terminology that we got down there. You did use drive, nerve, determination, will. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That's what it means, man. And then we got a new term, Mississippi land. That's what I call Mississippi now.
Okay.
Shout out to Mississippi.
Selling on Dayton's and Bowls. Their bananas majestic, I'm killing these hoes. Sprinkle game on the greenest, the meanest, the flow.